Now we look at
sacred tree.
These sacred trees are a feature of many societies, and this is an example. This is a ficus religiosa, and next to it there's a neem tree, and the ficus is very ancient. It must be about 200 years old. And but sadly, even here progress, the march of progress is happening. The base of the tree has been shrunk by adding cement pavement. There was much bigger surrounding for mud for this, and one big tree has been cut off to make space for the road. So a huge, in fact about 200 year old neem tree was cut off here to make way for this little road for cement. But this tree was too sacred. They just couldn't get the guts to cut it off, so they spared it. They reduced the amount of rooting space available for it to breathe. So now this tree will be a little bit choked for breath. Anyway, it's not been cut. That's a relieving feature. And all the pagan, so-called pagan type of societies have retained tree worship. And India has this tree worship in a strong way. So therefore, next to the national highway, these two trees have been spared because they are holy. So holiness confers longevity to a tree and immunity from woodcutters.